godsine.
This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical baking.
Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't feed my kids, and the rent's due.
Whoa, bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world? Wait, hold on, hold on. Wait, everyone. USA, USA, USA.
Here Mike's favorite program, such as There's No Rich People, The Rich Are Miserable, Play Harmonica, and Expect Less, Achieve More. See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Coming through.
Bitch.
Or kill or be killed, crush the weak, and starve the poor. You decide. Let us decide. Give us a call, and let my wife, professor of social darwinism, or me, lecture in pointless anthropology.
That's the problem with liberals. They don't know how to shut up and enjoy freedom. Let's go to the phones.
Hi. Here's the deal. I'm really funny. Nobody wants to hire somebody funny.
Stupid lever!
Radio, back in the day.
Even my husband can't do his job, you strange, pathetic little sap. Let's have a real caller, please.
Hi, my name's Michelle. I'm a first-time caller to the show. I wanted to know what you guys thought about the proposition to ban smoking.
Well, this is a simple issue. Smoking. Democracy at work again in our state. Seems like a good thing when you first look at it, but democracy only works when you agree with it. Then it's best to favor a totalitarian state. I'm not sure about this one.
I think smoking is an invasion of my body, and I've always wanted to speak to people. I'm right behind the proposition.
Me too. Thanks, Michelle.
I also wanted to say hi to my stepbrother, Phil, who's been undergoing a hair transplant today. Hey, Phil, if you're listening, I hope it's fixed this time. I won't tell anyone you've got plugs, honey. I'm really proud of you.
That's great, honey. But if you want shout-outs...
Careful, shithead!
I listen every time to your show. It really made me think about the world in a whole new way. I moved out of the city because it sucks. Now I live in a compound surrounded by barbed wire. And shoot and kill anyone I don't recognize on my land. Just want to say thank you. That's a quality broadcast.
Yeah, thanks. That makes me feel a lot better about myself. Have you got a question?
Yeah, I got corpses for 15 illegal immigrants in my yard. I killed them all myself with my bare hands. Can I get a tax break for all this unpaid work?
You have question.
I would certainly hope so. Ask your accountant if you can register them as dependents. Then hide most of your
money.
Right. A complex money laundering system designed to support the drug trade. Then you can pay for no taxes and have a complain about how wealthy you think the whole country is, knowing you're doing as little as possible.
Come on, this is ridiculous.
We got a 1037 left. I don't want to stop back on that team on foot.
You trying to get fresh?
Intellectual cesspit, a middle-class disaster, a guilt trip wrapped in neuroses and completely unable to function in this society. No wonder
you're
I
my way.
Sleep around.
And on that note, we have to go visit our marriage therapist. It was a conniving bitch and won't write me any more prescriptions for painkillers. Remember, when the left wing and the right wing come together, the country can really get going.
Move, straight off the cliff. We'll see you next time. Boy, I can't imagine what those guys are like in the bedroom, but I'm sure it's a bit like the Bay of Pigs. That was I Say You Say. Hello?
Lisa?
Yeah?
How you doing, bitch? How do you like living in the house being built together? George, his life, aren't you that bad? Kiss
just can't be there in person. Saturn for his telephone for those difficult conversations.
Up next, it's Area 53.
You've made the smartest decision of your life. You've come to a gun shop. We hope you get everything you need to feel real manly and patriotic. Don't forget to check out our selection of landmines. They're the gift that keeps on giving year after year. Mother-in-law being a bitch? Ammunition has the solution. Why not check out our selection of flamethrowers? We've got a special on hand grenades. And if you're too fat and lazy to throw them, check out our grenade launchers. Pop it in, pull the trigger, and boom! You've blown a hole in something. Sign up today for your ammunition.
Tell your mother.
My car is depreciating while I'm stuck here, people.
Yeah, I prefer half and half.